Hello, I'm Professor Biju Varkkey, faculty member in Human Resource Management area of IIMA, and also member of the Executive Committee of Executive Education of IIMA. IIMA has been organizing the HR Leadership Conclave with the overarching theme of the future of work, workforce and learning for the past 3 years. Our objective through the conclave is to bring to your forth contemporary issues in management and leadership, discuss it with whole set of participants, discuss it with invited delegates from different parts of the country, share our views and also solicit inputs from them about how our work, both teaching and research, can connect better to practice. This year we are organizing the HR Leadership Conclave in Hyderabad on September 7th. The overarching theme, as I said, will remain as the future of work, workforce and learning. We wish to address two emerging themes in which IIMA faculty members have been working on in this conclave. The first one is how do you build, incorporate design thinking into your organization? This will be moderated by an IIMA faculty who has done work in that area. And we will also have invited dignitaries from practice industry who will be talking, and we wish to open up a discussion forum in that area. The same day we have the second theme, which is again addresses a very, very contemporary area of digitization and digital organizations. So how do you design, execute the leadership development in the context of digital organizations? Again, we have faculty members who have been working in this area who will share their perspective, and also invited dignitaries from organizations which would share the perspective. The audience will consist of 80 to 100 HR leadership and other senior management professionals, as well as IIMA faculty. And this would be a good opportunity for the HR fraternity, the L&D fraternity, as well as leaders of organizations to come together in an academic forum and discuss topics which influence practice. And we also look forward to learn, understand, practice better through these methods. So, see you on September 7th in Hyderabad. Thank you.